Hi, this is Beau English Fitchling. I'm a director on the Oracle Application Express team, and today I'm going to show you how to create a marketing event calendar using Apex. Once you log into your Apex workspace, go to App Gallery, Productivity Apps, Group Calendar, and Install App. Click Next, Install App, and let the application install all of the different base tables, and that should be ready to go in a couple of minutes. Once the app's been installed, click Run, sign in with your information, and it should take you to the Access Control Users page. I'm not going to load any sample data, and hit Complete Setup. And this is your new group calendar. Let's say you want to add events by different colors so you can see what's going on in different regions. You can do that by going to Administration, Event Types, Add Event Type, and I'm gonna create one called ANZ, and let's make it green, and we'll make these external event types. Click Add Event Type, and I'm gonna add one more. We're gonna call this EMEA, and make that blue. Now, if you go back to your calendar, you can see the new event types that I just added. Let's say that you want to also rename this calendar. So rather than calling it Group Calendar, you want to call it something else. Go to Administration, Rename Application, and let's call it Marketing App. Apply changes. And then go to the calendar, and the change has been updated right there. I've added a few more event types in different colors, so I can show you how to add an event for North America. I'm gonna add the Open World event on September 21st. You can do that by clicking Add Event, or just clicking on the date. It's an NA external event, starting on the 21st. I'm gonna make it an all-day event. I'm gonna add a link to Open World, and I know that it's going to recur daily until the 24th of September, and then hit Create Event. And there you go. It will show up with the color that coordinates with the region that I selected. And that's it. Thank you.